Well, Layla's presence is felt at this bus stop, especially tonight. It's right here that Hetherington struck and killed her with his truck while he was heading to work that morning. But according to GPS research, we actually discovered that the 19-year-old really had no business to be driving through the neighborhood this morning. As we mentioned, he was on his way to work, but he could have taken a more direct route, possibly avoiding this tragedy altogether. For 2 months, this flowery memorial has marked where 8-year-old Layla Aiken was killed. She was struck by a truck driven by Logan Hetherington as she sat on the ground with her back to the road.
That's pretty sad. I mean, he should have stopped.
The morning of March 25th, police say Hetherington left for work from this home about 4 blocks from Layla's bus stop. The people he was staying with no longer live there, but a neighbor remembers the 19-year-old's red Dodge Ram pickup truck and the dangerous way he'd sometimes drive it.
When they passed by, then they went into the field and did donuts. That's how I remember that truck, yeah. I did think it was a little bit reckless and a little dangerous, you know, because you never know who's passing by.
On his way to work, Hetherington took a less direct route that brought him to Layla's bus stop, where she was struck and killed.
Hetherington was driving, but continued without stopping, traveling eastbound along Northeast 19th Terrace.
Hours later, police surrounded his truck at ABC Supply, where he works. A witness there that day remembers watching the chaotic scene unfold.
They were here for hours, most of the morning and into the afternoon. I thought it was a crime that was being committed. And then all of a sudden I saw the flatbed picking up a pickup truck.
And Hetherington was booked in the Lee County Jail tonight. He could be making his first appearance before a judge as early as tomorrow morning. Trust NBC2 to be there when he walks into that courtroom. I'm live in Cape Coral tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.